BestBuy, me and my buddy are on our way to BestBuy to get an SD card for his camera on his new bike. What's that?
I fucking hate this intersection.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's one of those. Under 60, but it's a nice day, not bad for cruising. It's like 58, I think it said it feels like 56, but it's not bad.
Good things about this, they say that it's a decent little camera.
Yeah.
So, I mean,
hey, we're gonna go up that way and then cut over the bridge and come this way just because it'll be easier with the roundabouts. Finally getting on the road. Look at that dude go. That was that dude on the 400.
So that was on 2021?
Yeah.
God.
Yeah, 21. They said he was trading it in already. Not gonna catch me doing that because on Scotty Roads, we're broke. I decided to put the microphone a little deeper into my cheek piece this time. I was worried about not being able to record audio before, but I don't know, the audio's been alright so far, so I figured I'd try it in the cheek piece this time. I really, really hope it was worth it. Good turns are brutal. What's up?
I was gonna quick check my fuel tank.
Oh yeah.
This thing don't have a gauge on it. Yeah, I'm fine.
You're fine?
You doing okay?
I don't know, it kinda looks shallow in there. I'm gonna go put a few bucks in.
Yeah, the other bike had that fuel gauge on it, which is real nice. And
oh.
That's all done.
Yeah, my Kawasaki has a idiot light for when it gets too low. There's a little wire hooked up to a sensor, but this one, there's literally no way. You just have to look. We can go left, and then there's a overpass over there. We can go over if you want.
Yeah,
all right. Yeah, go ahead.
I think there's an overpass this way anyways. Might miss it. We'll see. Nope. He sees it. Oh, and I'm not really planning an outro for this video, so I apologize if it just suddenly ends. But I forgot to bring my spare battery with me, so this video just kind of is what it is. I mean, this road might be smoother. I don't know. I mean, whatever you want to do, whatever you want to do, go ahead. That way? All right. Direction was not a good idea. The wind is coming from my right pretty hard. So no, that way is Oshkosh. So, whichever way you want to go, I don't care.